Quench your preschooler's thirst and revive their loco legs with Fresh Beet Band Groovy Smoothies. They're nutritious, colorful, and easy to make. Find the complete recipe and the groovy straw topper printables at family.nickjr.com. To get started, you'll need a blender, frozen fruit, plain low-fat yogurt, apple or orange juice, and Fresh Beet Band straw topper printables. So we have all our fruits laid out here, so which ones do you want to use in your smoothie?
I want to use the red.
So what's this?
Strawberries.
Okay.
Red berries and cherries.
Ooh, good job. How about you? What fruits do you want to put in your smoothie?
Yellow fruits.
Okay, so what's this?
Pineapple.
Okay.
Mango.
Good.
Bananas.
Sweet. Let's start mixing everything up. So can you guys pass me the fruit? Great, the cherries, thank you. And the raspberries, thank you, Morgan. Parents, this next step is for you. Toss your fruit into the blender, add the yogurt, and a little splash of fruit juice for some sweetness. If you're using fresh, not frozen fruit, add a few ice cubes as well. There we go. Now it's time to bounce. All right, can you count down with me?
Three, two, one, bounce!
Okay, when it's all done blending, you just want to pour it into a tall, kid-friendly glass. Oh, it looks good, guys, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Finish off with a straw and a Fresh Beet Band straw topper. One kickin' red smoothie for you, and one sweet yellow smoothie for you. They'll have you ready to...
Hip hop and pop, the music party.